huge fish opened up his mouth, and Jonah ended up in the fish's belly. He was afraid and cried for help, and God heard Jonah's prayer. Jonah repented from disobeying God. He was inside the fish's belly for 3 days and three nights. The Lord commanded the fish to vomit Jonah onto dry land.